How y'all doing? We're back with another Pink Floyd album. I'm Justice, and today we got Wish You Were Here. This time, I'm gonna do one full long, like, the video instead of, like, multiple different songs, so I'm pretty sure the songs will connect, like, Dark Side of the Moon. I made the mistake of doing song by song, but we know better now. So, make sure you hit that subscribe button, comment more albums, more songs, whatever you want. I'll watch it. And thank y'all for supporting me. I really appreciate it, but let's go ahead and get into this album. All right. Wish You Were Here. I wish y'all were here, man. Make sure y'all are here, man. We getting into this. We're going to set the mood. Wait. I'm going to change it to... That's it right there. Let's go ahead and check it out. We're floating. It's progressing. That's a trumpet, right? Ooh. Sorry to interrupt, but since I'm doing one long version, I won't be able to see the titles of the song. So can y'all, one of y'all, like, list them for me? I probably, if I hear it, I'm gonna probably guess what it is anyways, but let me shut up. Whoa, that hit me. Yeah. I like that sound. I ain't gonna lie, I see why y'all said y'all was getting high to this. Whatever drug y'all was doing, I completely understand, because I'm sober and I'm floating already. If y'all ever been to a Pink Floyd concert, where was it? What's that? Is that a xylophone? What? Ooh. Oh, yeah. This is starting to sound familiar. Oh. Yo, my bad. This is Shine On You Crazy Diamond. I reacted to the live version. That's why I didn't recognize it, but this is my first time hearing the studio version, so it sounds good. Yeah, you just gotta to this. That guitar, yo. Oh my gosh, they don't even have to talk for real. They let the instruments do the talking. It's like I can hear words without hearing them. Woo! Yeah, he's talking. Is this speaking to me? Okay?
You shine like the sun.
Yeah, I remember this.
Now there's a look in your eyes. Like black holes in the sky. Shine on your crazy diamond.
I remember it. Yeah, I did it backwards, man. I was tripping. Yeah, this is beautiful, man. This is beautiful. Hold up. Saxophone? Yeah. Ooh, dang. Yeah. Cool him off. Nah, bro. Nah. A saxophone solo? Yo. I ain't never seen that. A saxophone solo. Wow. Oh, we got the next song. I don't know what it is. Y'all let me know. And subscribe. Come on, we in there. We in there. I appreciate y'all, man. Let's go. Let's see what we got next. He's still on a saxophone in the background. That was a beautiful saxophone solo. I'm not gonna lie. That was great. Sensational. Spectacular. Terrific. Wonderful. What's that? Is that an engine? washing machine? Not playing. Got it on spin cycle. Oh, snap.
Where have you been? It's all right, we know where you've been.
And this was 1975? They can't even do this in 2024. It's crazy to think about it. I was born in 2001 and my mom was born in 1978. She wasn't even alive to hear this, but music is timeless. So as you can see, let's get it. Oh my gosh, way ahead of this time. This has some good aura to it. Atmosphere. That noise was crazy. How do you even think of this? The machine. I knew it was a machine in there.
What did you dream? It's all right, we told you what to dream. You dreamed of a big star. You played a mean guitar.
Mmm. I can't take this, man. It's too good. Bro, what is that sound?